of the shape of it. It's the second largest ice cap in Iceland and the fourth biggest in Europe. So there's one in Norway, there's one in Iceland called Vatnajökull, and there's one in Russia. I don't remember the name, but there's one big ice cap there. And then it comes Langjökull. And in Sightlands is because of Vatnajökull. Vatnajökull covers 9% of the land, and the rest of it is like.
Sorry, you can go.